Los Angeles, there's mod activity every weekend. There are about, you know, four or five different promoters that have club nights that play R&B and Motown and soul music, Northern soul music.
If you don't like the shit that's out there, like a top 40 or MTV and all that, and you got really good taste in music, this scene's always gonna be here. There's always gonna be people playing 45s, stuff that you'll never hear on iTunes or anything like that. And you just have to know where to go.
Binding thing that brings us all together, you know? I mean, before it was a combination of music, fashion, and the scooter. But I would say now the scene is definitely the scooter.
Obviously in the UK, there's a bigger scene over there, you know what I mean? I just think it's amazing that it's the, you know, this amount of people into it in Los Angeles.
We joke around and call it scooter cross, like motocross. Some of the rallies, depending on where you're at, the guys just kind of get a little rowdy, and somehow every year somebody brings a jump, and they set up a jump, they put fire, and you know, people get some liquid courage in them. Next thing you know, they're jumping and crashing, and you know, doing donuts and all kinds of stuff. So it's pretty crazy.
I'm Hill Dog. I grew up in San Francisco Bay Area. I was Palo Alto, and I was a gangman when I was a kid. And long story short, I met a couple of rude boys who were, you know, style like I got right now. And they schooled me, educated me, gave me the whole thing on, you know, how, you know, the culture of, you know, ska music and reggae and soul and all this stuff. And it just turned my life around. I was like, wow, dude, I could do something else instead of, you know, banging on the street.
Is night one of the Beach Invasion scooter rally. People coming from all over this section of the United States. Westside is probably one of the more established scooter clubs in California. Be recreational, some of it's a way of life. Groups like Westside keep it alive by hosting events like this on a regular basis.
We just started a Sunday ride, and it was basically just come as you are, everybody's welcome. But as time went on, as years went on, people started realizing, like, well, you know, it's the same people that keep on coming out, same people are riding together, so why not actually kind of try to make a club out of it?
You know, we usually get about 75 to 100 people to show up. When you mention free food and free booze, people show up.
You know, you go to a scooter rally, in a lot of cases, it's in another state. For me, scooter rallies are my holidays, you know. It's what I look forward to every year. It's what, you know, what keeps me going and, you know, makes life worth living, I guess, you know. You're with a group of people and everybody gets together and you ride to the destination. And, you know, people in traffic are stopped and, you know, they're looking at you like you're crazy. And it's just all your friends, you're all sharing like the one common love and you're all going on your ride. And that's probably the best feeling. Music plays a big role, but I think it's predominantly the scooters that bring the people together, because there's all different types of music, but it's definitely everybody's there because of the scooters. It's not really like how you dress or what music you listen to. It's just about, you know, if you like to ride and have a good time with the people that you ride with.